I think the two I'm most afraid of are glyphosate and then nanoplastics. And I know we don't have any good research at all on nanoplastics yet, but they're so ubiquitous and they're so new to the human species and they're so small, they can literally go through cell membranes.
Yep.
That really worries me a lot. I'm hoping my concern turns out to be for no reason, but that just doesn't sound safe.